Look at this.
Boom! The arm taking the brunt of that. Slapjack with great awareness.
I have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Going right after the neck. Neckbreaker. We know these superstars have everything at their disposal, considering this match could end up anywhere in this arena.
Spiked. A club with a right forearm. And Slapjack capitalizes there. Oh, that hurt right in the kidney. Great counter. Into a sidewalk slam. He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Undertaker saw it coming. Hoist it up.
Oh, suplex. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
But you have to admit, at this point in a Falls Count Anywhere match, there's no way you didn't expect things to be going much, much worse for him, Cole.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Slapjack with great awareness. Another reversal.
Eye for eye here. Slapjack.
Knew it was coming from Taker. He's turning the tables. Said he's put in the ring now. Hooked up. Placing them into the corner. Off the counter. Wrench in the arm and then a perfect knee. He switches it back around.
Thank you.
That's the kind of win that can take their career to the next level.
The dead man has just been buried. Undertaker lost, and I can't believe it.
Mm-hmm.